Thank you for joining me. I'm here because Quinno is out busy being a ho-ho and shooting videos, not at the same time hopefully. Cause that just might be too much sexy for your screen. Anywho biatch, I am here to clear up a few things for you on his behalf. We have a few questions from the viewers. So let's start by answering them. Sukimama22 asks, Quinno, why do you cuss so much in your fucking videos, bitch? Well, Sukimama22, girl, get a damn life. Don't hate because Quinno is a blessed and highly favored sanctified bitch and you are just a Kool-Aid wig wearing hoe. He know he blessed because he fry his chicken in holy oil. So with that said, fuck you and oh yeah, keep watching Quino's videos. Next, Sacrown ask, Quinno, I love your videos. But you cannot dance worth shit. Maybe you should hire a choreographer. That's a good one, Charlie. Maybe he should choreograph an ass whooping for you. Like 1, 2, 3 punch, 3, 4, 5 smash. Let's see how you like those moves. Honey. Don't act like you don't know Quinno got moves. Quinno pop lock and drop it so hard that when he stand up, he damn near unlock it. So yeah. Next question. Pussy Poppin' Pam asks, Quinno, why are you so fat? You know Weight Watchers can help people like you. Well bitch, Quinno is not fat. He just plays a fat guy on YouTube. And Weight Watcher is made for people who are insecure about being fat. Quinno says he put in years and years of work to be that fat. So to him, being a fat sanctified bitch is an accomplishment and is much more than you will ever do with your life. Lastly, Kilolo75 asks, Quinno, are you gay? Quinno is not gay. He is just a crossing guard on the Hershey Highway who just so happens to enjoy the company of sweet sexy men feeding him Zaxby's and cereal while rubbing him down with oil of olay. Anywho, do you have questions? Message Quinno on YouTube. Until then, watch this clip of what's coming up on Quinno 2.0. Enjoy.
Access granted.
For internal use only. For internal use only. For internal use only. For internal use.
Yeah. You can do it.
I can't.
Come on, Quinno.
Shit. No, I'm scared.
Yo, you can do it.
I know, but I'm scared.
Do it, Quinno.
Stop, you just trying to make me fall off
the
ladder.
I'm gonna catch everything on tape.
Maybe I'll just slide down this thing.
Now what thing?
Go. Excuse my camel toe.
Oh, I'm glad I got that on camera.
I can do it for now.
Jump!
Ooh, I hurt my elbow. Right, like I think I count to. You speak professional. I do for real, like it's all in my nuts. Ooh. All right. I'm good?
Yeah. You done?
I guess. Do it up like a baboon, but. You gotta toot it up, yeah. Toot it up, yeah. You just gotta toot it up, toot it up like a baboon, but hey. Coming soon.